This camera is terrible. Can you hear me? Okay, it's the end of the video, whatever. I'm tired. I'm sorry, but I'm tired. It's been a long day. I'm gonna deal with people. I gotta finish this because I got somewhere to go early in the morning all of a sudden. Gotta get this done. Gotta wake up early, and I gotta finish editing this video. So, while the videos are downloading, the clips are from my phone to the computer, just shut up and watch me finish this. This will be like an extra video behind the scenes. I don't know, I guess I'll make this a second video. Or, I don't know. Maybe just, dang, man, I wish my dad didn't. I guess I'm mostly doing this because my dad went and took the mirror on my room. And on my phone, it's acting buggy. I don't understand. Like, it was recording. Like, everything was cool. It was recording the video. It was like, all I had to do was just plug it up to the computer. And, you know, it popped up all the videos that I was recording the clips. It was good. Then all of a sudden, after I took so long, not purposely, I'm going to tell you, but still, it shouldn't have changed so much just from that little bit of time. Like, I don't understand. Okay, one of them just finished, I think. Yeah. Still recording, so. Okay, cool. It's finished. I smoke, I sip, I drink.
My nigga, stay there, man. It's just spinning. When you die, you cannot take it with you. If you ain't beefing about the money, then what's the problem? Don't worry about my niggas, cause I got them. My niggas, they ain't mine, it's spinning. Cause when you die, you cannot take it with you. If you ain't beefing about the money, then what's the problem? Don't worry about my niggas, where I got them. I do this for my squad, I do this for my gang. This for my gang. My niggas send it, man, just spend it. When you think you can, I take it with you. If you ain't beaming about the money, then what's the problem? Hey, don't worry about my niggas, cause I got them. Hey, I do this for my squad, I do this for my gang. Let me boil it up. Cause when you done, you cannot take it with you. If you ain't peeping by the money, then what's the problem? Don't worry about my niggas, cause I got them. Damn, I can't find this shit. It's a new, I just downloaded videos. Now I can't, okay, maybe if I close it out, then look again. I'm trying to figure out where it is, because I just downloaded it. Documents. Maybe if I take Drive. Because it's from Google Drive. I had to download it from Google Drive. Where is this? I really don't know. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head.
think it took some time to make me wonder why I keep going under. I guess I'm just doing this to keep myself up. Maybe I shouldn't be. I'm trying to really find these dollars. I don't know, man. Depending on... I swear to God, I better not have to download this whole thing over again. I'm just... Baby, you know I got it. You know I got it, I do. Yeah, right. Also, it's in Windows. I got a Windows C. Why didn't I put it in somewhere else? I should have. That's specific. I should have did it myself. No, I had to go and trust. Whatever. Right. No. What the fuck? This is making me upset. Oh my gosh, man, I just want to. Is it? No, it's not it. I do this for my squad, I do this for my gang. I should just put in one. I swear I should just put in something different, man. I just... Oh, shit, he better not do that again. I need some music to keep me up, because I'm tired. I need to relax. Woke up this morning and I couldn't find my bitch. Looked up at my seat and see what, looked under my sheets and see what's like on my dick. But Dicky, no, I don't even feel like listening to Little Dicky. I need like, I need to listen to something calm. I guess now. I know some people might like, I don't know. A lot of people don't. Well, Nav is, like, growing, but the thing is, like, I'm, like, one of the fans, like, before he really got popping, people started knowing him. So, like, it's kind of like The Weeknd where, like, his true fans, like, kind of, they kind of getting upset with the new fans because they feel like they're taking over. I'm not a The handmade thing. The video can wait. Sorry, guys. The video can wait. This is like the first video I've made. Like, real, real video I made. Besides the music video. Oh, by the way. Go watch my music videos because I make music. I produce. I'm actually, like, some would say I'm very talented. Some of those people haven't seen myself. The first one. This longer than the actual video. I'm tired. I can't imagine what you do. Can't let anybody know about you. Man, that just made me think about someone. You know, shouldn't have been thinking about this one because just bring back messed up. God, man, I just thought about it. I really am light skinned because I am emotional. No, my emotions get played with. That's what it is. Because I'm light skinned. Jesus, maybe I am somewhat. I think I really am, like, somewhat messed up. I think it's the truth. I'm not even gonna lie. I would love to be like, oh no, I ain't no light skin like that. But honestly, because like, seeing my guy, I'm like really looking honestly at myself. I don't want nobody on my mom, man. Ooh, that's too short. I'm just trying to get this thought. I want to be clean, but at the same time, I'm tired. I want to get this thought. Get some money in the same way to change that. See, I want to be able to afford a family. So, if you want to be able to afford a family, you can afford a family. If you want to be able to afford a family, you can afford a family. If you want to be able to afford a family, you can afford a family. Good for it. I'm always good for it. I'm always good for it. I don't care what anybody say. I'm good for it. No matter what sense we're talking about. Because I'm very good. Oh, John Bellion. John relaxes me too. I actually learned about John Bellion through Logic. You know, I know a lot of you probably know about Logic. But Logic had posted basically a little post. He had posted something like on Instagram. It was like a promo for the guy's album. And I really liked the album cover. It just really attracted me. And so I decided to go and listen to it. Spotify, click the link, follow that. He is really talented. Did you hear him? He produces almost everything. From high school, all of his music. And he writes all the songs. He's really talented. I like people like him. He's talented. He's hardworking. And he's so much successful. He was here in DC. I wanted to see him. barely can see on the camera because it's like rusty. Still, I want to get as clean as possible. Take me next to my Rachel. Made me feel so calm listening to this music. You feel it. It's so soft. Like, it's him. It's just like that, I swear. He's true. You can feel his, like, emotion. And his just realness. That's not corny. Probably. I want to listen. I want to listen to. I don't even know. I do know what she is. I've heard her before, but I just don't like her. I want to listen to this either. Ooh, I should listen to the. Okay. I know what I'm about to listen to. Da-da. Okay. Bye, too. Come on. Let's get this over with. I already basically made all the parts. You baby, for that one. We stop. In the back. I just thought about it. He did sing in the Victoria's Secret thing. He must have been fucking models left and right. Trying to finger the same one before I go through with the comb, because I know a lot of hair, because it's been basically dried up for so long, because I haven't had time to really, I didn't have time to finish it, it wasn't as moisturized, whatever. Man, let me, okay, let me, ouch. My son. I should make, you know what? This gave me an idea. Maybe I should make like a box, a second channel. If it gets successful enough and people are really interested, I should make like a second channel and do videos like this. I'm just sitting and just doing stuff. Just rambling. Listen to music. Technically, that's what I was doing beforehand, but I feel like it's more intimate, I guess. Maybe, ooh, if you guys would give me questions. Maybe others just tell stories like this. Just long drawn out stories. I don't know. Some of you guys. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this one. It'd be easy. No editing. Don't have to worry about downloading any clips or anything. Just turn on my computer. Put the webcam on. Press the board. Easy. Your knees, I'm not saying good. Ah. That's tight. Two more braids. These are the big. I think these are the biggest braids, biggest perfect braids I've ever done. Because they're just about damn perfect. Got a haircut, or well, even combed up. That's a cold side because it's legal, so. She probably owed it. Burn my cracker to mama. Oh, I got you, girl. No, I got you, girl. Close it down. Okay. So let's calm down. Close the door. That's about to. Nah, I'm not about to watch those all, but listen to those all. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm not talking too much because I'm really tired. But, I don't know about this channel or whatever, YouTube. I wanted to really do it before when I was younger. But, I tried. That didn't really work out too well. But, I don't know. I guess I'm trying it again. Because, mostly because my hair is so much longer now. I know so much. I feel like maybe because I'm grown as a person. I guess because I'm grown as a person, I guess it just made me feel like maybe why not try again? I like the idea of sharing some knowledge or just sharing what. What's it called? Experience is in. Almost done. So, one more. Let me set up. Oh, by the way, while I'm done, guess I might as well show you some of my hair. That makes it lost. Okay, my hair. Yeah. Believe me, this is normal. Not because I'm losing hair like that, but it just happens. Have hair like mine, or really just black hair in general, you're gonna lose some hair from combing out. This is true. Dead hair, tangled ends. It's true. That's what happens. Out with the old and in with the new. Listen to the Wicked Games. Let's purchase an arena. Because I feel like games are being wicked. If that makes any sense. fucking need a moment. Bring your own baby, I could bring you pain. Bring your own baby, I could bring you pain.
I feel tight enough.
I want body you. I got my scars right here.
I'm warm.
Bring your body, baby, I can bring you from. It's my motherfucking words too.
I don't know if y'all know, but oh man, I should watch the live one. Live performance of the song. We got live performances be so good. Like, it's ridiculous. Make you want to cry. Just tell me that I do. Come on, man. Ah, come on.
Ooh. I love to watch you dance. Pull you down another level. Get you dancing with the devil.
I need more than that. Hold on.
You can smell, baby. So put down your perfume. Bring your body, baby. I can bring my soul. And bring your body, baby. I can bring your soul.
Oh, drugs. I got my heart. That's the second part. Body.
Okay.
Come on. Okay. I'm almost done.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We race for that first one. And. Come on, right here. Okay. Coconut oil. Boom. 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 Boom.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell y'all. It's a. I keep that in secret for now. Nah, I'm talking about if you make it through this far, you deserve to know. So, one problem you may have after getting to the ends or the roots or whatever, you may have a problem trying to make sure they stay. So, the thing about the coconut oil was that it basically helps. I just get a little bit, put in, like when you get to the end, and just rub it on the ends. It helps make it stick. And after you rub it in, just part, like, make like a little part,
Not sure where you took in the braid all the way out. There's a little part right there at the end, just two strand twisted. And then when you get small enough, just, you know, just twist it like that. And it works. It's protected and everything. And so that is that. Sorry. Okay. since we're done, just tired. Sorry, I'm coughing. Okay, so I had to go to bed. I had to clean up, put this stuff up, turn this computer off. One thing to do. Whenever you have braids, whenever you have hair, like, love, when it's short, or like braids and protective styles like this, wear like a wave cap, do-rag, bonnet, anything to really protect your head. Because basically, when you, like, most pillowcases are made out of like cotton, linen, and stuff like that, and it dries. I mean, you can't get pillowcases like the one I have. It's like a, it's kind of like a silkish kind of, and it just keeps like the moisture in. Kind of the same as the thing to do. But I'm still gonna put this on because I want to make sure. I just want to lay down on my head. I don't want to just like, cause you see how it's kind of like sticking out. Also, I'm gonna put this on at night so that it hopefully lays down. Right, I'll take some pictures. I'll take the pictures for you. Take some pictures. Y'all know. I will spend 10 more minutes on doing this video. That's it. 10 more minutes. Up to 10 minutes. I'm gonna post this right now. But either way, you have it. So, thanks for watching. Please make comment if you want me to make some more videos like this. You know, if you want a video, if you ever want videos like this, somewhat, I'll make. If I get enough, like, support on it, I'll make a whole another channel for, like, videos like this. Bloopers, just behind the scenes. Just me just going out. You know, just rant. At almost 2:30 in the morning. Seriously, if you made it this long to my video, I really appreciate it. Like, I just want you to know that. That made me feel really good. It made me feel like you really, like, like to see what I got. And so maybe I'll make more. Till then.